Well, it's a fact.
I will ask the minister. Minister, will you undertake to furnish deputies with a copy of the speech in due course?
I'd be happy to do that, Kirk. Yes.
Since view, all the meetings were held in private, and this is the very same. He went to hide, tried to hide what he had doing from the people of Ireland. But before we'll be finished with the people of Ireland and know what you're trying to do with them, especially the people in rural Ireland. He went to finish them off altogether. For good and glory, that's what you're at. That's what you're trying to do. And you're trying to hoodwink the people. But when Fianna Fáil and Fine Gael go to the doors the next time, they'll get their answer. If they'll do this to the people of rural Ireland.
If the deputies wish to know the content of the speech, I suggest they resume their seats and allow the minister to continue in his speech.
No, why has the speech not been distributed?
I am informed by...
Oh, it is all held in camera. They want to hold it, do it all in private. But the people of Ireland will know because the people of Ireland will have to pay.
We were respectful enough here, Chairperson, to be here to listen to the speech. But the least we get... is a speech before us, and it should stop until
Deputy,
that speech is handed
repeat,
to us.
I am informed it
what's
is
the cover up?
For the
what
minister,
are you
not
of?
For the chair of the House. The minister
well, it's not for me to start out, it's the minister.
The minister has undertaken...
Chair, it's like everything else
the
here.
In due
they're putting the cart before
however,
the horse.
It is, however, not a point of order.
Everything comes...
I would ask members to resume their seats